The other day on Twitter, I called Tommy Robinson a complete c***. Now on reflection, I think I got that wrong, and I'd like to apologise to Tommy Robinson and his supporters.